Good morning, buenos días. It is my great pleasure to welcome you to Madrid, the capital of Spain that for a few days, for a couple of weeks, will be the capital, the second capital of Chile, but overall the capital of climate action. It's fantastic to be in a position to say, dear Carolina, dear Patricia, that from now onwards this is not anymore Spanish territory, this is the United Nations, the Chilean space for climate action. The flags are there, the flag of the United Nations together with the Chilean and the Spanish ones, meaning how much we can do when we work together. This is the time to act, this is the time for climate action. Just a final short comment to express my gratitude to all the people, the different workers, the different institutions coming from Chile, coming from the United Nations and being here in Spain that have worked far beyond from what it could be required in normal conditions to ensure that everything is in place for the day after tomorrow. So, to be ready to kick off this very important match for the time to be. Thank you so much.
Well, good morning, everybody. First of all, I want to thank, because this is a success of the multilateral help solidarity, countries working together for a cause. Climate action joined the world, because we need to go with ambition and urgency to act before climate change. Today, we will open the COP, COP25, that claims for urgency and ambition to really reach the goal to stop the climate change in the world. We will work together, countries all over the world, with the urgency that we need to really make changes, putting people in the center in an inclusive way, in a fair way. That is the only way that countries should always work. So thank you to the government of Spain. Thank you to Teresa Rivera. Thank you to the United Nations and Patricia. Three women together represent what we can do together, making that everybody's voice is heard and we really are working for action because we are now in a crisis in weather and we need to move faster and deeper. Thank you to all the workers that have done this incredible job in just 3 weeks, making the impossible possible. That is, you know, our real conviction in order to claim for action in COP25. Thank you.
Thank you, ministers. And let me start also by thanking you both for your personal leadership in bringing together this conference in the dates that were foreseen and with practically the program that was foreseen. Without your leadership, this is really an extraordinary show of leadership on both your sides. It would not have been possible. It is also a very extraordinary example of countries and people working together in the true spirit of multilateralism, of international cooperation. And I'm really very happy to see that this enthusiasm comes together around a very critical agenda, which is the agenda of climate change. It confirms also that the world unanimously is giving the highest priority to the agenda to address climate change. And this is why together we have to make it happen and we have to make of this conference a very, very strong success. My special thanks go also besides, of course, the governments of Spain and Chile for showing these very strong commitments. Special thanks to the people that have been working literally day and night to make this happen, to put all of this together in such a short time. The people from the UNFCCC Secretariat that immediately traveled to Spain in order to be here, supported, of course, by their colleagues in Bonn. The people from the government of Spain immediately also working together. The team here at IFEMA, the team under Minister Schmidt, with whom we have been working for a whole year. And I think we are now in a very, very good position to offer the best working conditions for all delegations, almost 200 countries that will be here together. Not only delegations from governments, but delegations representing businesses, cities, regions, investors, civil society, youth, everyone, indigenous peoples that are already meeting these days. So welcome to Madrid. And a los ciudadanos de España, a los miembros del gobierno español y a los habitantes de la ciudad de Madrid, muchas gracias por recibirnos. Estamos muy contentos de estar en su bello país y de disfrutar de esta extraordinaria hospitalidad.